Mr. Ward quit. I set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road.
Hello there.
Hi. I'm dog paddling.
You're dog paddling. And you're trying to stay awake?
If we look like we're wearing the same clothes, that's because we are.
Uh-huh. Yes.
You didn't show your little... This is the Idaho... What are their
t-shirts? The Hillbilly t-shirts.
Yeah. If you don't watch them, they're a fun couple to watch. You should watch them. So, I have a very small estate sale, and I got a bag of crack jewelry from my dealer, Lisa. So, I was going to show you what I bought from her. I don't know what... I don't keep track of how much I spend with Lisa because Max told me not to worry about it.
I did not say that.
I love the color.
I said you may not worry about it, but I do.
I've just bought a solid color peach blouse. And this necklace. It's going to look fabulous with a darling. Fabulous. So.
Yeah, that kind of shows it off real good, doesn't it?
Yeah. And it's cold, right?
Yeah, it's cold.
So it's some kind of stones.
It's cold.
Yeah. I like that.
Well, the thing really likes it, too. It doesn't want to let it go.
There I know. When I take pictures of the jewelry, that hook gets caught and I have to wrestle with it for 15 hours than that. I don't know why I even try.
Oh, that's neat.
Very pretty statement. Very pretty. And once again, Debbie's buying aqua blue.
Lots of blue.
I do have tons of that color. Most of it's summer. But I do have a few pieces now that I can wear.
Okay, this is unusual for you.
I was feeling... tropical. I don't know what I was feeling. There's a reason, I'm sure.
Yeah. Normally you don't get those little strands of beads like that.
Yeah, actually, I
like this, the big
pendant
thingy. Bob-bobber. That's neat.
Bim-bobber.
Mick-bobber. Bim-bobber.
I thought that That's went neat. With a bracelet that I have. I don't think it does. I've seen it. I still like it, but. No, it doesn't. But see, I thought it. I could probably get away with it, but.
No, different color.
Are you going to show them what I thought it went with?
It's a stretchy bracelet.
Stop stretching my bracelet. I don't have any purple. You said something the other day about that.
Yeah.
So I bought a purple necklace.
Oops. I don't know where that came from. Probably off of that one.
Probably off of this one. We'll have to reattach that.
Okay, that's a long one.
Yeah. Well, back in the, this isn't vintage, but back in the late 60s, early 70s, you wore them down to your waist, if not longer. Yeah, I like that. I like the shades of the purple in that. Yeah. I don't know why. I've never worn pink. I've never worn purple. I've never worn peach. And this year I bought some of all of it. Oh, okay.
Another example of how purple does not properly recreate through a computer camera. this looks blue on the just screen, and it's actually purple.
Looks purple to me.
No, it's a lighter purple than it actually is. Much darker purple.
And there was your scientific fact for the day.
Yeah. That's an interesting one.
Yeah, I like that. I don't have a white necklace either.
Hmm. That's neat.
Well, you know, you've got to have one of every color. It's required.
You never know.
Yeah. And I've got a pair of earrings out of the last lot she sent me that were orange. I don't have any orange jewelry either, except for fall, you know, leaves and that kind of thing. This is just year round. And I've got the dangles. I got the dangles going. Everybody's commenting.
Is that a disease?
Everybody's commenting on me wearing them. They're like, it's not you, but I don't know. Can't you change your style? I never had a...
Dangles. Ooh.
Well, make them pretty.
I just didn't notice it until I went to display it. I had it a long time. Being a some of these are not cooperating the way they're supposed to. There, it looks a lot better. Dangles.
Yeah, that's pretty. Do they go from dark to light, or is it just the way
it goes from dark to light? Yeah. At the bottom, it gets lighter.
Oh, that's nice. I like that.
Whee!
Yeah, I like that. This one I got just because I don't do. I do holidays. I don't do St. Patrick's Day real big, but she had that, and I'm just going to throw it on, and that'll be my green. Actually, you know me. Well, maybe you don't know me. I was at Dollar Tree last night.
Yeah. Oh.
I'll wear this too. So I'll wear this in my bracelet.
Well, so much for that bracelet. It didn't last long.
Oh, I have to restring it. I heard a bead hit the floor. Well, it's a good thing I got my hat.
Yeah.
We can restring that though. Put it in one of these or something.
Yeah, there you go. Put it in a bag. Something hit the floor.
A whole bunch of stuff. I see them rolling everywhere. We'll worry about that when the video's over.
Yeah. There you go.
I don't know what this is. I can't tell if it's a necklace or a bracelet.
So... necklace.
Well, then I'll have to definitely wear an extender with
it. Well, there's an extender on it, so.
Uh-huh. That's pretty. That's really pretty. And it's aqua.
Yeah.
I'm really getting better at that. I was looking at some of her stuff yesterday, and I thought, ooh. And I said, nope, it's aqua. You're not buying no more aqua. This is just a little
charm bracelet.
Charm bracelet for the 4th of July, Memorial Day, whatever.
Little stars. And
yeah, I have several, and I may...
USA.
I may remake those to make them look like that. They're a little light. They're a little more high-end. This is two parts, whatever it is.
Oh, there's a lot of it here.
Ooh. Ooh, I like that.
Okay, look at that one.
I like that. Oh,
there.
And then look.
A shorter version of it.
Well, no, put it on with it.
Oh.
You wear all of it.
You wear all of it at once?
You would?
Yeah, well, okay, I know. And then put this on.
Oh.
And there's Debbie on Overload. Do a hula, shake your bracelet. Your bracelet. Your necklace. Daisy doing.
Okay, and then she sent me in the box, it says gift. So I have no idea what's in here. That's very kind of you, Lisa.
Gift. Well, first of all, mega earrings.
She got me. She hit me. Anybody who knows me will know.
They are clip-ons, but
I still have the little
by
pads.
By the weight of them, I don't know.
I have the pad, the little padded things I can put on the back, and
then there's a bracelet.
Yeah, these are me.
Bracelet.
Ooh. And of course, it's aqua blue.
There is a necklace.
It's pretty. Multicolor necklace.
Plastic.
Oh yeah, but it's like multicolor.
Yeah, multicolor. And it looks like might be another necklace. Yeah, definitely. Oh, this is the compadre to the white one.
No, that one's got
same,
bigger bumps.
Exact same as the white one.
No, it isn't. This has got bigger bumps on it, isn't it?
Nope. They're identical.
Oh.
They're identical, except one's white,
well,
one's
like
green.
I have
got something else for St. Paddy's Day here.
Well, I have shirts that'll go with that, too. I've got some pretty, in the summer, it's funny. In the summer, I wear very, I like, I'm surprised, big, gaudy prints, you know. But in the winter, I tend to wear a lot of solids. So, I know, y'all are fascinated. So, anyway, we went to the estate sale Friday.
Yeah.
And, so I bought, a cowboy hat.
It's a ball cap.
Baseball cap.
It's a hunter's orange cap that was insulated at one time and somebody went and sewed,
I know, that's not orange, that's red.
This is hunter's orange.
I liked the emblem on it.
She liked the emblem on it.
Joy dog food.
Yeah.
And it's got the mesh snapback.
Or it could have been Joy Dog Food actually put out these hunter caps with their label on it.
Well, for hunting dogs.
For hunting dogs, yeah.
So, I have no idea how much that was. I don't know. Their pricing was...
The hats were $2 a piece.
Oh, okay. So, we're going to clean that up. And I'm trying to find some frames... to put some pictures of my grandsons in.
Yeah.
And I love nice Art Deco. So, we got to clean that one up.
Just
roll it. But yeah, $2 for this, and it's heavy metal. And then I just kind of take a shot. I don't look at anything. It just, whatever.
That sticker or?
That's what that one is. Well, take it off there. So
oh, okay.
See
I said,
thing.
Did you want it?
Well, I just thought you would read it. I saw this, and it reminded me very much of the Kilbin Cats, if you're familiar with them. They were around the 70s. It is a Takahashi Tomcat plate made in San Francisco.
Yeah.
It's all shown in the back where all the stuff's at. Yeah. I paid $7.50, and I looked it up, and I probably paid too much, but they're going for like $12.95. I'll probably put mine up for double, like $14.95. See what I can get for it. This one I didn't see anywhere. They had that same kind of similar line. They had some different color. I got him because he is actually a bank. He's not just a figurine, and it does have the Otaguri sticker, the O.
Yeah.
And it's got the plug, which is, and it still has the hand-painted label on it. And what did I pay for him?
$10.
And he's going for $24. And then, I lost her. Well, where is she?
What are you looking for? Oh,
there she is.
Oh, that.
And then I saw this, and the guy on Real Nifty Vintage, he picks these up all the time, and he says they do very well. I recognized it, and I knew it was one of the Christmas angels, and they have a just the angels with the hymnals, the choir. They've got the angels with all the different instruments. It doesn't have its Lefton sticker on it, but if you type in Christmas angel and that number, that exact, well, not that exact angel, but the angels with all the hymnals and the different instruments and stuff will come up. And I paid
$3,
and she's selling for $21. Yeah. So that's not bad. And then this is for us. It needs, we're gonna have to do something to kind of preserve it. But Max and I, our favorite vacation we ever took was to Hawaii. Spent 2 weeks, and we got to see all the islands, and we did the helicopter tour, and we went to a big huge luau, and we just, it was fabulous. So I found this old, it's not silk, but down here at the bottom,
it's a little tear in it.
It has some damage, but I want to, and I can't think of the word for it, but like put this on the board, foam board.
Oh, yeah.
And
mount it.
Yeah, mount it and frame it.
Isn't it neat looking?
Yeah. And our favorite island was Kauai, which is up
way
here.
Up there, Kauai.
Yeah, we fell in love with it. Yeah. Luckily, Max's company paid for the trip because he conducted business.
No wonder they can't read it. Oh. I had it backwards.
Yeah, yeah, Max, they had some business over there, so they sent Max and his company paid for a whole trip, which is the only reason we got to go.
Two weeks there. Paid every penny of our trip.
And flew us first class.
Flew us first class.
I'm so spoiled.
Yeah.
So, yeah, if any of y'all... I don't know how to fix...
Repair that. I suppose when we mount it, I mean, if it's all the... You know, some of the materials aren't even there anymore. So I don't know what you're going to do. But
maybe you could...
Or unless you just tuck that under and don't even show that part. But
well, Sue in my bridge group does quilting. And
boy.
What?
Smell it.
Yeah, I know. You know, the ladies like to wear the perfume back in the day.
Where's the other one?
What?
The cloth one.
I didn't get a cloth one.
Yeah, it's sitting right there. Whoa, whoa,
that's a piece of paper.
Well, where's the other thing we got from the garage sale? The
I didn't get anything else. What are you looking for?
I don't know what you did with it.
Anyway.
It was another item because one of the angel or the cat was wrapped up in the other item.
Anyway. So that was just a little...
The towel.
I ain't worried about that.
Oh, okay.
That was a gift for somebody else, so...
Okay.
Anyway. Again, I said anyway. That was just a little short haul and what I bought for me stuff. And probably, we're kind of going to one video a week because it just kind of works out that that's the only time we have. Yeah.
Our weekends.
Yeah. But Lisa, thank you very much for the extras. Oh, God, girl. I'll be rocking these. And I love all my stuff. And I do always, if you ever see anything you can't live without, except my jewelry, like we picked up at the estate sale, and except for the Hawaiian thing, the cat, the angel, whatever, let us know. If you have any comments, please leave them down below. Subscribe, like. We rarely do two of the same shows in a row. We're all over the place. It's kind of like our heads.
Yeah, and also check out our links below to our eBay and Facebook.
Yeah, I sell on eBay. I sell on Facebook.
On Amazon.
Amazon's only books. My Facebook
books
marketplace is jewelry. And I sell it cheaper on Facebook Marketplace than I do on eBay. Most of my eBay stuff is... signed pieces. No fabulous designers, but they are signed. And I guess
I think that's everything.
It's everything. So, have a good week. We're supposed to have good weather. I'm really looking forward to it. And I hope you do too. And don't get so busy making a living
that you forget to make a life.
And be kind to people.
No matter how strange they are.
Yeah. So, you're not waving.
I know. I'm trying to find the pointer. There it is. Okay. Bye.
Bye.